You mean he took you to see the Dodgers at Ebbets Field? Well, wasn't that nice of Mr. Appleby?
Uh-huh, and tomorrow he's taking us to the zoo.
Well, that sounds like fun.
Well, good night, sweetheart. Sleep well, and I'll see you Monday. Want to say good night to Daddy? Here.
Good night, partner.
Good night, Daddy.
Good night, son.
Good night, dear. Good night. Oh, good thing I called him early. He was in his nighty-nights, all ready to go to bed.
I wish I was in my nighty-nights, all ready to go to bed.
Now, Mickey, don't start that again.
Well, it's just that I'd rather be going to bed than to some boring country club dance.
Oh, grumble, grumble, grumble.
Why shouldn't I grumble? Every night of my life, I wear a tuxedo. I take a weekend off, and what do? I'm wearing a tuxedo.
Honey, I think you should always wear a tuxedo. You look very distinguished in it.
Well, I look even more distinguished in my nighty nights.
Oh, no. The Ramseys ask us to be their guests. We accepted, we're going, and that's all there is to you.
All right, honey, all right.
Anyway, honey, it sounds like fun. The Mertzes are going, Harry and Grace Munson are going. Oh, yes, they're bringing along a house guest of theirs, too.
Who is their house guest?
Oh, I don't know. Some cousin of Grace's. Diana somebody or other.
Oh, great. That's another one I'll have to dance with.
Oh, now, honey, will you stop?
Are you ready?
Oh, Emma, you got a new dress.
Yes, darling.
Oh, it's just beautiful.
I'm just crazy about it.
Look at your eyes. I love it.
And doesn't Freddie look cute in his tux?
Adorable.
Oh, I'm adorable, all right. I'm choking to death. My shoes pinch. And I reek the high heaven of mothballs. Oh. Come in. Door's open.
Oh, look at that girl.
So cute.
All right, listen, take our car,
All right,
it's
we'll
in the garage.
That's darling. Yeah. Oh, isn't that a beautiful dress on
there?
We're going dancing.
Hey, look, fellas, I want to apologize for this. It was all Betty's idea.
You mean you hate the thought of getting into a tuxedo and going to this dance as much as we do?
Sheesh. I belong to country club so I can play golf. It's a little woman's idea dragging me to these affairs.
Well, if we know how you felt, maybe we could have banded together and refused to go.
Oh. Yeah, do you think it's too late to try?
I'm afraid so, Fred. I'm afraid so. The Munsons and their house guests are expecting us.
Ricky, come on, dear. Yeah. Ralph, we're waiting. Fred!
Yeah, it's too late.
Coming, honey bunch.
Again? You've already danced once.
What's wrong with twice?
My feet are still throbbing from once.
Oh, stop yawning, Ricky.
I'm sorry, honey. It's past my bedtime.
Well, try to stay awake.
I am. If I wasn't trying, I'll be asleep.
Ralph, why don't you ask the orchestra to play a Charleston?
A Charleston? I haven't that much energy.
Well, look, if we're just going to sit here like bumps on a log, we might as well go home.
Good, let's go home.
Second the motion.
It's been moved and seconded we all go home. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
The ayes have it. Motion carried. Let's go.
Oh, Ricky.
Honey, you heard him. There were three ayes.
Well, there are going to be three black ayes unless you all sit down.
Fred, come on now.
Honestly. Oh. Besides, it's early.
Early? It's 11:30.
It would be rude to leave before the Munsons even get here.
All right, I'll give him 10 more minutes.
And listen, when they do get here, be sure you ask Grace's cousin to dance. Do you hear?
Oh, no, honey, not me.
Ralph.
Nothing doing.
Don't look at me, Ethel.
Just because you don't want to dance with us, there's no reason you should be rude to Grace's cousin.
It's not that we don't
dance. Oh, for heaven's sake.
You.
Oh,
yes. Yes. Yes.
Hi, folks.
Hi.
Hi.
You'll be right along.
Beautiful.
Oh, here we are, Diana.
Hi.
Diana Jordan.